Okay, guys. Big J is recording. I'm Little J, and then we have the T. There's no other T, so we'll just call him T. So, what your ice cream should look like, what you put in the freezer for an hour, stop your timer, check it. If it's liquidy on the inside, put it back in, start your timer. Just 30 more minutes. In the freezer, it should look like this.
Ooh.
Have good dessert. Squeeze, bear, squeeze. That's enough of that. Now, put some of that. And then, that tastes good. And pour the chocolate syrup on. Close the lid. Got any whipped cream on it, wipe it off. Good. You always want to use honey. And then take your spoon. If there's anything on it, take it off. Be eating it. And now what you do, get open.
Careful.
That's hard. Here you go, Big J.
Thanks.
So, honey tastes good. Take the spoon. Get your cherries. Buy the ones without stems. Get as many as you want. I like two. Secret ingredient to make the best ice cream. Reese's pieces and M&M's. Now, look at the ice cream.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. But guys, subscribe to JJT. Jesse, Jacob, Tyler. Bye!